Africa's biodiversity evolution has centered on the Great Rift Valley, where over tens of thousands of years, different ecosystems have been alternately connected and isolated. It's for this reason that the Albertine Rift is one of the most important biodiversity hotspots on the continent. 31 of its nearly 300 mammal species and 35 of its 900 bird species are found nowhere else on Earth. And it is the area in Africa holding the highest number of threatened and endemic birds and mammals. Specialized primates like the golden monkey are entirely restricted to the Virunga Massif right at the heart of the Albertine Rift. But the best known and most celebrated of the endemic mammals is undoubtedly the mountain gorilla, an endangered subspecies sharing some 98% of our DNA and restricted to just two isolated populations. Sharing their home in this extremely fertile volcanic ecosystem are millions of people living in Africa's highest rural population density. Some places around the Virungas host more than 1,000 people per square kilometer. It is this burgeoning population that caused the halving in size of the Volcanoes National Park between 1959 and 1973, forest being replaced with agriculture and settlement. But guerrilla tourism has made a huge difference, changing community attitudes through employment opportunities and a pioneering revenue share program run by the Rwanda Development Board.
Tourism has really made a difference because tourism is really it's a kind of a multiplier to economy, and you see the benefits from local communities, what they get from it, but also at the higher level, even for the government to support all these conservation programs. I think the tourism has been a drive.
This is the driver that Wilderness Safaris wants to contribute to. It is clear that the future conservation of mountain gorillas and many other Albertine Rift endemics depends on the integration of local communities into the conservation economy. It is for this reason we have partnered with the Basati community in the reforestation of an iconic site outside the national park, in local employment and procurement, and in the construction of a luxury lodge. Long-term commitment to conservation and community, underpinned by luxury ecotourism, is how we believe we will make the biggest difference.